Metal detecting time. Alright, it's metal detecting time. I'm here with the boys. And I'm digging my first signal. Metal detecting time. Metal detecting time. I'm here with the boys. And we're digging our first signal. Let's see what we got. Alright. I dug through hell to get this. See all those roots right there? What is it? Garbage? Yeah.
Weeks later.
Out here, metal detecting with the boys again. We got the whole gang. Now some people say metal detecting is just some sort of hobby. Well, it ain't. When you're part of the LDA, you go hard.
I go hard. I go hard, hard. If I was off, I would not have gotten this far.
Now before we start, take a moment to appreciate the fit. See that East Germany officer cap? I got a bulletproof vest with a camo jacket and then a bandolier pouch on top. Got a World War II bag, authentic World War II bag, carrying my gloves. I got the cargo pants, a necessity for holding all the fines. I would be wearing the boots, but I'm not going to be out here too long. Got the Garrett AT Pro. I'm ready to go. Oh yeah, one more thing. Underneath the German officer cap, got the Yankee with no brim. Yeah, that's right. Yankee with no brim. I go hard.
I go hard.
Alright, got my first target. Let's see. It's right here. It's a good signal. High 70s. In the room. It's getting dark out. I've been out here for like 5 minutes. It's gotta be right at the surface. The ground's so hard. There should be.
Woo!
Incredible. I go hard.
I go hard.
Right there. Oh, just bottle cap. See that? My third target, it's right next to that bottle cap. That's the bottle cap. And the third, oh, it's right there. Third target's right next to it. Oh, I can see it right there. Another piece of scrap. Oh, these two are right at the surface. It's getting dark out here. LDA agent doesn't have anything to fear. Darkness fears LDA. Found my fourth target. I just gotta dig it, it's right here, but I think it's gonna be my last since I've been out here for like 10 minutes and the sun went down. Let me check just to make sure it's not right at the surface. Now this isn't as good of a signal. It's got iron mixed in with it, but was different, so I'm gonna dig it. The target, I couldn't do a live dig because I need the flashlight on the end of this pinpointer. However, there it is. can see it. There should be. I don't know what it is. It looks like some sort of connector of some sort. So with the red light of the thing. I don't know. If I know what it is, it'll pop up right on screen. Pretty cool though. Alright, now it's just about dark out here, so I think I'm just gonna call it.